Hotel Fox, there's traffic 1 o'clock and 2 miles northwestbound of Turkey at 2400.
Traffic assignment. Del Foxtrot?
919 Victor Tango, if you're right, 2 o'clock, how about 2 southbound of Cessna, 2000, has your sight?
I was looking for you here, beep it.
I'm not hearing too good on this thing, I gotta tell you the truth.
2049 Victor Tango.
9 Delta, climb to 2500.
Turn that volume up a little more.
25, I know it all.
Romeo contact New York approach 124.07.
124.07, 7585 Sierra Romeo.
New York approach November 7585 Sierra Romeo, check in with the other 7585.
November 7585 Sierra Romeo, New York, right plane to altimeter 3021, altitude of distress.
Departure radar contact, climb maintain 10,000.
10,000, 2514.
We're definitely above the tops.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Let's see, I got the, we're gonna have to do a circle to land. Oh, it's, what's the wind up there? 3-1? 3, it's like 3-some. Let's see.
K-5-4-D-F-3-2-0
Yeah, so we'll land runway 1. This runway 1's got the ILS. I'll get that.
What did you show the tops of the mountains at, on the profile?
We had a 4,000 foot. It was 4,000.
What are the tops?
3,000. We got a 4,000 foot clearance at this point.
Yeah, if it was more, I would drop down and fly at 3,500, but it's
highest
too close.
Point 2,700, yeah, you're like 500 over the...
Yeah, it's too close for comfort. No reason for me to do that, I got you in the plane, we can do a pop-up, like you said, you know?
Yeah.
And it's a, I don't think...
You're 329, receive direct Albany.
We ain't gonna, I don't think we're gonna pick up any ice, because it's a very...
No, it's very thin.
A thin deck.
Yeah, well, we're looking at it from high up.
Roger, Romeo, contact Albany approach 132.82.
once you get past here, then it'll drop down. You have nothing.
Yeah.
So he said 4,500, it means they got 3,200, it means 1,000 foot, basically, of cloud.
You want to fly the plane? I got to take a leak.
Do you?
Yeah.
All right, hold on a second.
You know when you got, when you're all set up?
Again.